Okay, Such Great Heights. We'll start with the whole note version in the left hand. The verse, and if you do the chord notes, it sounds like this. Hold on, that's wrong. Perfect, but you get the drift. Now let's do the chorus with whole notes, starting on the C with your second finger. Ooh. One more time, quarter notes.